Hey everyone, I'm DJ Kopp, and today we're at the ISN Trade Show in Orlando, Florida, and behind me you can see the Ingersoll Rand booth. Today we're going to be giving you updates all day long about what's going on here, but before we do, I want to give you a little bit of a tour of what they've got going on. Lots of new promotions, lots of deals that are only good for today and tomorrow. This is just one of the booths they've got set up. Behind me, we got some more tools with the Max family. We've got lots of things. One of the things I'm going to touch on here in a little bit is the new Hammerhead product. It's absolutely fabulous. We'll talk about that more here in just a little bit. But follow me back here. More tools about the Max, from the Max family. I really enjoy a lot of this stuff. Got the TI-2135 Max. Got lots of different tools here. Surface prep grinders, things of that nature. And on the other side, we got a lot of great tools for automotive repair. And then I'm going to ask you actually to swing back around. These are some of my favorite tools, the cordless line. A lot of people don't know about it, but Ingersoll Rand makes a fabulous cordless tool line. Now, as we rotate back here behind me, you can see what Ingersoll Rand's always been known for is their air compressors. You can see them behind us here. All their cutting tool products. Again, I'm running out of breath because of everything that they've got here, and I can't get it all in just a short amount of time. So we're going to, again, run through this briefly. I'll be back to update you throughout the day. Here's all their impacts. Again, you're going to hear me talk about it more and more and more. The Max family. On the other side, we got some more products there as well. We've got some half-inch impacts. Right on the other side, we got some one-inch impacts. All these are for the professional mechanics. Again, guys, these are nothing. You can't compare these to anything else. I don't even have the words to describe what these things are for. Obviously, some heavy-duty equipment here. We're going to rotate back behind you. Some more of the giveaways that Ingersoll Rand is offering. Free apparel, license plate frames, decals, tons of things. You've got display fixtures that you could also have an opportunity to take home with you. All the new products are out on display. You've got the lighting system showing them. Again, the Hammerhead. And look right here in the middle. I think that's absolutely fabulous. The Hammerhead with the big display with the rotation of Ingersoll Rand, awesome. So now we've transitioned over to my station. Some of you may already know, but I'm going to hit 5 lug nuts in 1.2 seconds with my Ingersoll Rand Thunder Gun. We're also going to be doing some comparisons with the Thunder Gun to the 2135 QTI Max to show you just how powerful it is and how quiet it is. Something unique here at the ISN show that only Ingersoll Rand is offering is right here behind me, a Porsche. I think that's absolutely phenomenal. Hopefully I'll get a chance to take that for a ride later on. We've got some interactive displays behind us where people can try the new Hammerhead out, see if they like it. I don't think there's gonna be any question. I know for sure they're gonna like it. And this is something that's pretty remarkable as well. Got a front suspension of a car, got the frame rails, it's got a motor in here. People are gonna be allowed to come over here, grab one of these Hammerheads, and see how they can use it in real life situations. So I think that's gonna be really unique, really useful to the Hammerhead and everybody that's gonna get a chance to try it. Stay tuned, we're gonna keep you updated with more throughout the day from the ISN Trade Show.